my life of punching cows. A puncher's life is free. I've rode the open ranges. It's a cowboy's life for me. But my granddad always told me, son, find another way. There's just no place for cowboys where the ranges are today. People want what they can't see. The range is changing fast. I've lived my life a cowboy, but your dreams are in the past. I stood beside an old man of 50 some odd years. Watched him turn his head away to hide unwanted tears. He said the ways have all changed, future's hard to see. There's just no place for cowboys in the land of the free. He rode the trails from Texas to a homestead on the blue. A hard riding cowboy, a man of wisdom too. Now 30 years have come and gone, his words come back to me. As I sat inside the church, they said he was now free. And his friends were all old cowboys with hats all held in hand. Told a lot about the cowboy, told a lot about the man. Now I stood beside an old man of 80 some odd years. Watched as they read over him and tried to hide my tears. I guess the ways have all changed. The future's hard to see. There's just no place for cowboys in the land of the free. But for now I'll make my circles as far as I can see. Good horses I will always ride on, ranges made for me. It's true the words my granddad spoke back many years ago, but I'll hang on to this cowboy life, it's the only life I know. I realize of all the things that I could ever be, I'm proud to be a cowboy in the land of the free. I realize of all the things that I could ever be, I'm proud to be a cowboy.